Hey guys, welcome to a vlog. It's about time to start some audio projects, which is driving me nuts. Downstairs I got a couple of amps that I got to try and revive. This one here has been through a couple of stages. I can't make up my mind what I want to do for the VU meters in the front. I got something lined up with Amazon that I'll probably end up ordering. It's about 30 bucks. It comes with a board to power the VU meters. Nothing special, but with the holes I got in there now, all I have to do is widen those a bit and I can just drop them right in. I'll have to resand it. As you can see, those marks on it was from glue. Didn't leave any residue. It's just a stain. I'll just sand that off. I did something stupid. I wasn't so stupid. I tried this. Amazon tablet. I was going to run an app that would basically use the mic on the tablet to as a VU meter, but I changed my mind. This is basically what it was going to look like that. Yeah, I'm a big fan of it. Actually, I will show you what I'm going to grab. Sorry, I'm not set up here. I really wasn't going to. Oh, great, I got to sign in. Okay, forget that. If I just say VU meters, VU meter. Yeah, they're like, this is basically what it is here. It's just one of these kits there. It'll be good enough. It's even got a backlight on it. I'll set it up with the backlight. It'll do for now. I don't know how many watts you can pump through it, but those resistors look pretty big. So, I don't know. We'll find out. Anyway, today's project is the plint, and that would be obviously the turntable. I'm going to use the same footprint as this one. I'll bring the board up here, basically set this down on it, trace it out, just so I get the dimensions of it, and then I'll start cutting. I could actually just measure it. It's not a big deal. Yeah, screw it. I'm just going to get a measuring tape and measure it. There you go, guys. Saved you from the noise. Not bad for eyeballing. It'll probably be a little bit thicker than this. The first, I'll probably cut two more. And those two will be in the shape of whatever components are inside the turntable I got now. To help it sit inside of it. And then the rest will actually cut them at an angle all the way down. The wires out and everything else, and RCAs. I'll try to lighten it up a bit. Not too much. I mean, the weight's going to really help with dampening. But probably two more layers. Like I said, we'll start cutting it out. But that's it for now. Not in a hurry to take the turntable apart. Later, guys.